We invited, firstly, a representative from Academy of Science, a leading chemist in the field of water quality. We also invited a representative from the national agency. So we had one from one side, a scientist, from another side, a decision-making stakeholder. The students were very delighted to hear more information on technical side about the water. And they asked why we were not taught in schools what is the consequence of the scarcity of water and what is the consequences of pouring so many detergents and other chemicals in the water. So the main results and the main recommendation would be to introduce in the curriculum materials about the impact of water and the dynamics of water and other natural resources in the ecosystem. Another recommendation that was well noted is to increase the visibility of this topic, to make a social advertisement as also to make more volunteering programs for the youth to get engaged in real practical activities and projects.